Yes, we are the royal warrant holders for gifts, and we are very proud to have this royal warrant in our store.
I think that obviously the tourists and local residents, being in Windsor and being so close to the castle, there's some excitement in the air for the wedding, so we're happy to be involved and celebrate along with the couple. We've got some Halcyon Days mugs, we have Harry and Meghan Marmite, we've got teas, we've got fudges, Harry and Meghan tea towels. We've got things from like quite quirky things like the Harry when Harry met Meghan mugs, which are quite fun. We've got more traditional things with their photos on to celebrate the wedding. There's a range of kind of commemorative dishes and trinket trays, trinket dishes, silver plated spoons, magnets. We have obviously Windsor Castle mugs. We have speciality wines that you can fit through the letterbox, so people are sending them to their relatives again. The royal wedding gifts were towards the back of the store. Obviously we're restocking all the time, so we've had to move it to the front of the store, a bit more prominent position. It's doing really well. I mean, there's a really great atmosphere at the moment. Bunting is up in the high street and along up towards the castle. There's a really good atmosphere. It's really quite exciting.